Local schools have a challenge on their hands. They just can't find enough substitute teachers. CBS2's Arianna Piper talked to the Kuna School District today about the opportunities available for those wanting to impact the lives of students.
I talked with a spokeswoman from the district, and she said despite the pandemic, it has always been a challenge to get substitute teachers, and they're still actively looking for more.
The challenge has been finding enough people because our district is growing as fast as it is.
Deanne Graney, the Kuna School District Benefits Coordinator, says one of the district's biggest challenge with substitutes is the current pay. Currently, substitutes at the district make $70 a day, which amounts to $8.75 an hour. Graney says due to budget cuts and lack of federal funds, they haven't found a way to increase substitute teacher wages yet.
We haven't been able to change that. We do review it. We go over it every year. But the cost of it is just, and this year has been more of a challenge.
Graney says on a given day, they have 3 to 10 substitute teacher jobs across the district unfilled.
Teachers aren't in the buildings, and it isn't because they've been sick, it's just because they've had their lives to live too, and they've had to take days off for emergencies or just to keep going on their things.
Graney says the district is trying to come up with incentives to get people to substitute teach.
We do compensation if you do the steady training.
The steady training is an online orientation that takes 6 to 8 hours, and it gives substitutes more tools to better teach. Graney says another incentive they have offered substitute teachers is if they serve a 10-day period, they will offer the substitute a small financial compensation for working in the schools in person.
Our numbers are much lower this year, and we're trying to give incentives of how we can get them to come in and help.
Graney says the only requirements to being a sub is completing the online training and getting a background check. Graney says despite the challenges, being a substitute teacher can be rewarding.
It's an opportunity for them to work with the schools, work with their kids. It's a job that doesn't get a lot of credit, but it's something that's simple. You're just spending time with the kids and showing them how teaching is not, or learning is not a bad thing.
We will have a link to sign up to be a substitute teacher at the Kuna School District on our website at idahonews.com. In Kuna, Arianna Piper, CBS 2 News.